You know why I like dogs better than cats? Because when you ask a dog, do you want to go outside? Do you want to go outside? Anybody want to go outside? Oh my gosh, they all jump up running at the door. See, I got one right there behind me. You ask a cat, they're like, oh, I gotta stretch first. Oh, I'm not sure. And then when you open the door, dogs, they're at the door, they run out, they're excited. Oh my gosh, life is good. There's things to sniff. Oh my gosh, it's so happy and full of energy. I love it. A cat finally gets to the door and it stretches and then it looks out and you're like, oh my God, get out. I haven't decided yet if I want to. And I'm like so patient with that. I just want to give it a little help, but being that I love all creatures, I would never give it a little help. But then what really makes me insane is when they get halfway out and halfway in. So then I want to just take the door and kind of mash them. But I would never do that either because I love my kitties. But then I do take my little soft slipper and kind of nudge them out. They get outside and then they're like, I don't know. I think I want back in. Meow, meow. Oh my God, shut up. Meanwhile, the dogs have gone potty and done their stuff and done their rounds and found all kinds of fun stuff. They are adventurous. Cats, they are just wimpy couch potatoes. Anyways, I guess I'm more like a dog than a cat.